through estates, and we got to this section here where we trim up all these conifers every year. And we worked out that if we took the laurel all the way back, it would just be bare conifer. So we're going to, over time, blend the laurel into the conifer. So that's that. We actually, Rob got stuck yesterday. I thought it might happen, but we had to get round here. So we're now reinstating this little bit. They've got a laurel and stuff, and that's been sorted out.
The landlord's pretty happy. He's got to be happy with that.
It's taken away a lot of light and stuff.